Hey guys, it's JT, and welcome back to another episode of NieR Automata. We are here at a machine factory. We've been sent to take down a Goliath-Class unit. Let's get our stretches in. Fuck around with the camera. Anyway, all of our squad was taken out, but we met up with 9S, and we're on our way. Locate the Goliath-Class unit. Let's go. I suck at this game.
Alert. Bulletproof apparatus detected on enemies. Close range combat is advised.
I know.
Aha! I'm getting the hang of it. Oh God. Full focus. Hey, I'm level 4. All right. Away we go. I apologize if I do not talk much during the series.
I searched the entire factory, but couldn't find anything resembling our target.
Maybe they, I don't know, moved it somewhere?
I'm gonna have to be focusing a lot during the combat and stuff.
Is that?
You mean the birds? Yeah, there's more plants and animals here than there used to be. Probably because the environment's changed.
Giving me recovery items. Yeah, this is what happens when humans aren't around. Plants can just kinda reclaim. I love that aesthetic. Just reclaimed dystopian. Invisible wall. That's where I'm supposed to be going. So let's explore elsewhere. Never mind. Okay. Onwards. There's a bunch of stuff to grab. Didn't think there could be natural rubber. Thought all rubber was artificial. They're giving me a lot of recovery items. I think it's time for like a boss or something. Yeah. All right. This definitely looks like boss arena time.
facility across that bridge. It's a bit of a hike, but should we check it out? It's not like command to get a location wrong. I guess even they get bad intel from time to time, huh?
I wouldn't bet on that.
Here we go. Show me the big fella. Oh, I gotta fight two of the buzzsaws. Okay.
Power jamming detected. No response from long-range communications.
Doesn't matter. I'll just take him out.
Okay. As I said, I fucking suck at this game. Okay, both of them count as one unit. Okay. Keep spamming evade. Boy.
Is that?
Target enemy detected.
Command? I might need some reinforcements. Oh my god. He's a big fucker. I mean, I know he's a Goliath class. But Jesus Christ! Yeah, you don't need to warn me. Okay. Level 6, I'm only level 4. Let's keep moving. That's not going well. Oh boy. Ninus!
To me!
Ninus! Help me! Ninus, I need help.
What's your status?
This is the target. I'm going to destroy it.
Right. I'll provide support.
Incoming enemy attack from below. Proposal. Evade.
Yeah, I'm sprinting. Okay. Oh boy. Thank you. Run, run, run. Oh God. Oh boy. Hack it, Ninus! Do it! Yeah! Thank you, Ninus! You're great! Oh my God. I think you just made it angrier! Boost! Oh shit!
Ninus!
Oh no! Don't kill him already! Powered down.
9S black box signal detected. No response to communications.
I'm going after him.
Go, 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 go. Let's go. Oh, and it's waking up. Oh, God. Oh, God. We're Shadow of the Colossing this. Shadow of the Colossus is sing. Go, 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 go.
Send a support request to command.
Negative. Communications have been jammed.
Fuck you. Get out of my way. I'm gonna go save my friend. Up. Baby one uppies. Go. Go.
9S.
Oh shit, he got fucked up. Ah. Stay away from him. Ow. Shoot him.
I have to help 9S.
I gotta get my loot first. Hold on.
I have to repair him. Hod, get me staunching gel and logic virus vaccines. Then access the-
Inadvisable. The subject's vital signs are too poor to attempt field repair.
Shut up! Just do what I say!
Save him!
To be... Just go.
Me, you shut up too!
I'm not leaving you.
We're soldiers. We take pride in our service.
Shut up and let me save you, you bastard!
229 flight unit. Command 677 received. Usage rights transferred from 9S to 2B. Requesting acknowledgement.
Please.
Nines, you're gonna be okay. You're gonna be okay. I'm gonna go kill this some bitch. Time to use this thing. Thank you. it trying to talk to me? I don't know what it... What is it saying? Oh, kill.
It talks? I didn't know the machines had that kind of intelligence.
Okay. Okay. Stay away from its fucking face. Thank you, 2B. 9S, sorry. 9S, you're the best.
2B, the control on the enemy's upper arm. You should pod. Should be able to take it over.
I told you to shut up!
He's offering help.
Control, upper arm, seized from enemy unit, marking weak point. Got
seize its control system.
Affirmative.
Let's go.
Enemy subunit.
Take off the arm.
Table adjusted. Balance controls overridden. Enemy unit subjugation complete.
Oh my god. Oh, hey. Hey. Hey, stop hitting yourself. Hey, stop hitting yourself. Stop hitting yourself. Oh, fuck you. Hell yes. Ow. I'm okay, I think.
Talk about bringing the battle to them. Ought to be.
Contact command. Request assistance.
No. It doesn't look like that's going to be necessary.
You say, and now there's fucking two more.
Oh, great.
With three more. Oh, God. No, thank you. No. Can I say no to this?
This is going to end well. The black box. It's ready.
Oh, are we gonna self-destruct?
Right.
I mean, we're androids. Our, like, consciousness could be, like, booted to backup models, I guess.
Requesting
maybe?
Destruction of enemy hostiles. Via black box reaction.
Request accepted.
Doobie, it was an honor to fight with you. Truly.
The honor was mine.
Well, both our main characters are dead. As we set off a nuke. You know, of all the ways to go out, not bad. Not bad at all. Fine by me. Ah. Am I back at command? Reunite with 9S. This is my room. Can I go in my room? Can I go? No. Okay. What's this stuff? Not interactable. Okay. I can't go in there. Hey, hello.
Mission complete and all that, huh? The Goliaths were wiped out, and we secured a route into enemy territory. Now we can...
9S.
Yeah?
Thank you for uploading my data to the bunker.
We're in the bunker.
I did that? Sorry, I don't remember. There wasn't a whole lot of bandwidth down there, you know? I probably only had enough time to back up your memories. Mine are only intact up to the point just before we rendezvoused.
I see.
Glory to mankind.
Glory to mankind.
Glory to mankind.
I have to learn so many fucking salutes. Why are you making a fist? Are you upset? Connect to network. I mean, my internet is shit, so I'm gonna say no. Cause I know that. I know. So that's the YoRHa salute. I know the Attack on Titan salute. So need to keep them all straight. Save current progress. Yes, please. Yes, please. I would like to save. So that was one hell of a first boss fight. I definitely enjoyed that. Even though...
5012 AD.
I suck at this game.
The year mankind's glorious history came to a sudden and abrupt end. When the world was invaded by aliens from beyond the stars. The aliens unleashed a new breed of weapon, machine life forms, that all but annihilated human civilization. The handful of survivors that remained fled from Earth, seeking refuge on the moon. 5204 AD. Humanity launched its counterattack, deploying an army of androids from a network of orbiting bases. But after more than a dozen large-scale descents upon the enemy, we still haven't managed to repel the invaders. That is why you, the YoRHa forces, exist. To break this stalemate, once and for all.
Again,
you
fucking
are our ultimate weapon.
Everyone is hot.
You must put an end to this war.
Understood, sir.
I wish you good hunting.
Glory to mankind.
Glory to mankind.
Glory to mankind.
Everybody's hot. It's not fair. You can't all be hot. First, you want to check your brightness settings. Oh. Only the right icon is visible. We'll go through each adjustment in order. Start by getting the brightness set. How does this look? Okay. Roger that. I should probably let you know the entire process is being recorded for posterity. Let's take a look at your voice recognition settings. Voice recognition set to mute, which isn't going to work. Make sure you can hear my voice.
Damn, are you there? Can you hear me? Hello? Alright, are we good now?
I'm fine, Ines. There's something calming about your voice.
Oh, thank you. Anyway, that takes care of the settings.
Yay!
Hold on. Your self-destruct permissions are missing. Wait a sec. We need to restore those.
Okay.
I could set it for you, but you should probably do it yourself. Regulations and all, you know?
Oh.
Okay, good. If things go wrong during an op, you may have to sacrifice yourself in order to finish it. So, once you're finished making adjustments, you can go ahead and close this out.
Cool. Sound, screen, brightness, camera, horizontal orientation, normal. I would like the rotation speeds up, please. Alright. Game. Difficulty. Partner NPC combat style. Balanced. Minimap rotation on. Rumble. My rumble was on. Language. I only changed to the start menu. Other. Awesome.
Morning.
I'm all set up and ready to go.
9S.
The commander's put me in charge of your maintenance, ma'am. That means I'll be performing regular checks on you from now on.
I see.
Okay. Oh,
don't worry. We 9S models are the best around, you know. Though I suppose we're not exactly known for our modesty.
9S.
Hmm? What is it, ma'am?
Stop calling me ma'am.
Huh?
There's no need to be so formal.
It's not necessary.
All right.
It's not necessary, my dude.
Oh, I almost forgot.
Yes?
The commander was calling for you.
Yes.
We'd better go see what's up, ma'am.
Smooch.
To be.
Kissy kissy. Smooch. Smooch. Hey, smooch. Let me smooch. Give me a hug. Give me a hug, 9S. Alright. Alright. Funds. I have a bunch of shit. Okay. I don't know. Huh? Sound analysis graph. Enemy data, enemy levels, and HP. Huh? Fishing spot. There's a fishing minigame! I don't know what the HUD stuff is. It says I already have one, so I'll... I will get... I suck at the game, so let's pick up 20. I suck at the game. So let's pick up 20. I'm probably not gonna use attack ops and stuff. I mean, I never use them in Pokemon, so I probably won't use them here. Do I have anything to sell? Android Central System removal means death. I just kill myself. Here, take my OS to... Wow. Caution, handle with Handle with care. Removal of the OS chip will result in death. I got ending T. There we go. I got one ending. Fatal error. Oh my god. That is amazing. Oops. Back to the menu. Continue. I got ending T. So there we go. Well, that's one way to end an episode. We'll continue with NieR Automata next time. Oh, that was funny. That was very, very funny. I have to include like the letter in the title now. Okay, so the start of every sort of main story ending route, so A, B, C, D, and E. The first episode of it will have like the little letter in the brackets for it, like I did with the last episode. It was Glory to Mankind with the A in the brackets. This one, since I got ending T, I'll title something with a T in it, and I'll put the T in brackets. So if I get any other endings, first and last episodes of main story runs will have A through E. Just the first and last episodes, not anything in between. Any other letters in brackets means I got that ending that episode. So yeah, that's going to be it for this episode of NieR Automata. Thank you all so much for watching. If you liked it, be sure to like, comment, subscribe if you want to. It is entirely up to you. And I shall see you all in the next episode. Goodbye.